back in my day, 2010, I used to post about entertainment news. Okay, Nicki Minaj. Those videos got a bunch of views. And then I kind of like began to kind of pivot, change things. Those videos don't get as many views. However, I recently was watching Larry Reid and Sir William, and they made a video just about like current events, and they had mentioned Kierra Sheard. I like Kierra Sheard. I follow her. I like her. It's all love and positive vibes. But they made a statement about she and her husband. And so I did a video just kind of like sharing my thoughts about the situation. Nothing crazy, right? And that video got like over 2,000 views and likes, and it got engagement. So that's pretty much the best way for me to get more views, is to discuss current events. All those videos get views, engagement. So I think I'm gonna go back into that, right? Cool, I'm ready. I enjoy that. Yeah, just me talking, you know. But people in this world can be crazy. So somebody was like, you don't know what you're talking about, this isn't true. Mind you, I'm just providing my opinion about what was said by some other YouTubers, that her husband was cheating on her and that something isn't right in their home. I meant what I said. I said what I said. I hope it's not true. And I said that. So somebody up there, you need to stop being mean and leave them alone, and I'm going to expose you. Ho, how are you going to expose me? You don't even know me. Number two, I did not say I did not like Kierra. I did not say I hope he cheated. I was very, like, those that know me know I'm super like, oh, very chill. Did you watch the video? And it's like, that's one reason too why I think I don't be on YouTube like that anymore. Like, the engagement be low. Okay, true. But then when you get a video and it's going good, you get these crazy comments. But also, I do have thick skin. And I'll go back and forth with you, like, and then I'll block you too. But it's like, at times, life is so peaceful. And I don't want to be bothered. And I don't know these people. I just like to talk about what's going on with current news. I could talk about me. I do it all the time. I'm gonna talk about you all the time. But you know, again, in a loving, fun way. I'm never mean and nasty. But there are times where I have just done a video about stuff that was said. If it's true, it's true. If it's not, it's not. But I always discuss things that's already posted. I'm not breaking any news. I don't have QTP insiders all around the U.S. that give me the latest tea. No. So, like, I can be watching the video and they'll say, oh, so-and-so. Like, it's stuff that's on the blogs. And I have the right to discuss whatever I want to on my channel. And as well, you can chime in down below and say, no, I don't believe it, I don't agree. But you start talking crazy, you're getting blocked. Make another page, it's getting blocked. I'm not playing with you hoes at all. Leave me alone. I'm here to have fun. I'm here to interact. I'm here to travel, makeup, meet cute guys, and live my life. In the real world, if you were to see me, you wouldn't talk to me like that. No one talks to me crazy. And when they do, which, you know, occasionally, I have had someone try me, of course. But it's not a lot. And when someone do say something that rubbed me wrong, it's addressed. People that also know me, they know I laugh, I play, I joke, I have a good time. But I do not like people to like do too much with me, because if you let them slide one time, they're gonna think, okay, it's cool, and keep doing it. No, you can't. No one has to like me, but you will respect me, just like I respect everybody. Me doing a video about Kierra Sheard of stuff that was posted online already, I'm not dropping tea. I didn't say I know this to be factual. I said this is what they said. Child, leave me alone. Go to Larry Reid video, him live with Sir William, and leave those comments under their pages. Oh.